and a student from Arunachal who returned from Delhi by bus on May 18th tested positive for COVID-19 today. All right, we are once again joined over phone line with my colleague Indu Chukwu. Yes, Indu, please continue.
Yes, you know, like as of now, the officials are not disclosing where the person is, but according to the official, the secretary has announced, Mr. P. Pasivan, we have disclosed that the person is asymptomatic and